another way of thinking about it. And if you've ever heard Matthew Slurvy, he has a great version of Dirty Motherfucker. He does. But you can guess what he's really talking about. Also known as the Dozens.
Thank you.